Three Oklahoma City officers on the other side of the badge. They're accused of lying and interfering with investigations. Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade has the details. New tonight.
I wouldn't consider this particularly bad apples. I think this is a case of people making mistakes. You know, everybody makes mistakes. Some mistakes you can overcome, some you can't.
Three officers in trouble after internal investigations turned up wrongdoing on the job. A 10-year veteran female sergeant is being investigated for obstructing another officer during a drug investigation. The investigation started in 2010. Two other officers were also investigated but chose to resign rather than face charges. A male sergeant on the force for 7 years who was accused of lying on a police report in an assault case back in August. The other officer, a male sergeant with 5 years in the department, was also accused of lying during a DUI traffic stop in April. While those charges are only misdemeanors, Captain Nelson says when a cop's integrity is questioned, it's difficult for them to do their jobs effectively.
Untruthfulness and obstruction are things that we don't like to occur. Once an officer is deemed to be untruthful, it's kind of hard for them to testify in court on anything from that point on.
Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
Now, as for the officer who is still being investigated, that person is still with the department right now.